Hot refueling is the fueling of a turbine helicopter by qualified service personnel while the engine or engines are running, increasing the capabilities of aircraft to land, refuel and take off much faster. This example is a Bell UH-1H of the Honduran Air Force refueling in a remote air base in Honduras, Central America.